Mario goes!
Chill out. It'll be fine.
Oh, yeah? Well, look ahead.
Peppermint, you wish you were doing this.
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go. Oh.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What?
Pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out.
I've seen some good work and some bad falls in my time. And I must say, I'm impressed you are still alive, lad.
This might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what? Pick it up!
Let's go!
Whoa! How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Didn't think you needed me, Mr. Confident. Like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial. Sure, Peppermint!
Come on!
Pick it up!
Need help?
Thank you. like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know. Just call me in.
Better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there.
Any idea how to get in?
That's weird. It's not on any map. But it doesn't seem like it's important right now. We can come back to it later.
Let's go! Peppermint!
Light him up!
Peppermint!
Come on!
Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
Workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
These pigeons are the source of my discontent. I desire assistance in ridding of them from my cleaning area.
Think you can help out, Peppermint?
Peppermint! Your turn!
Let's go!
Try this out! Push it up!
Yeah!
My discontent is gone. This treasure is yours.
I do the work and you get the prize. How nice.
Excellent!
Thank you. This is it.
Just play it cool.
I know this may get me in trouble, but I think that is the love of my life right there. Oh, unrequited love. Our work agreement forbids it.
Current waiting time for appointment with Rekka is 3 months. You're free to have a seat until then.
Bigger, stronger. Is this promo for Rekka or motivation for the rest of us? I'm trying to make this a better place to work, and look at you, showing off.
Is this an HR matter?
Figures you don't see it. You think this encourages them? Nah, it's just a reminder. You don't have what it takes. The workers here need to know they ain't ever getting out of that hole they dug themselves into. This world is sick, dark, sad.
But we are supposed to help.
Help? Impossible. We just mask the reality, give an illusion we care. We can't change anything. The cards are stacked too high against us. This poster stays. It says the truth.
Pretty quiet. Not suspicious at all.
Introducing.
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it.
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it. The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble. Woo! Come on!
Yeah!
You ain't gonna ruin this company's rep! You're going out! With the trash!
Count, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Personal passkey. Great job, Chai.
Huh? Hmm. Whoa, this is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Chai. Wait. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Rekka, please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not Defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down and...
Idiot! Come on! Not even an apology, Chai?
For getting the job done?
Are you that dumb? Now they know me. No, you're not acting alone.
And...
Oh, secrecy is blown. I have to rethink my whole plan.
There was a plan?
What?
Okay, I might have been on a power trip. I am sorry. But you got your data, right? Spectra?
The data that said Vandalay can basically mind control you?
I wasn't really listening.
Just check this out.
Hey! Whoa, what are you...
It syncs with Project Armstrong interfaces.
Try it on yourself.
This isn't Armstrong tech.
I got smudges on my arm. It's not coming off.
And with just a simple command...
Don't you think that you were right all this time and I'm a stubborn loser? Also, Peppermint is way cooler than me. Yo, what the...
Still doubting?
But you made me say that. Couldn't Vandalay have designed this for, you know, research or something?
Only you wouldn't find this suspicious. The point is, they can. And I need to stop that.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Chai...
But I have no idea how to get off this island and feel a little responsible for messing things up.
Great. You're hereby a member of my organization.
Cool. Our own little weird indie three-piece.
Hey, Chai, before you head out, I want to show you something I was working on.
What now? I wonder if Peppermint's doing the I'm being nice to you, but secretly pissed at you thing. I bet if you could talk, you'd say I looked pretty cool back there. Wait. On second thought, I might want to get prepped.